New at 4, Johnston police make a drug and gun bust during a traffic stop. Officers pulled over 50-year-old Michael Lovenbury on Wednesday. Police say he had about 50 grams of cocaine and a loaded semi-automatic pistol on him. Lovenbury was out on bail from a previous arrest. He was arraigned on multiple felony charges.